My brothers and sisters. All right, so whether you watch UFC or not, there's an amazing lesson that came out of that fight last night, all right? Even before the fight, going into the fight, there was an amazing lesson. Just hearing how these fighters spoke. And this is why Holly kicked Ronda Rousey's ass, because she knew she was gonna win. She believed. Now, they showed some clips of them talking, different speeches they were giving. They showed Ronda on Jimmy Kimmel, I think it was, and what she was saying was, this is gonna be my biggest threat. She has 19 boxing world titles. She destroys people with head kicks. She has 100% takedown. She was defeating herself in her mind right there. From the beginning, she defeated herself. A lot of people were saying, oh, she lost because she was too cocky. No, that's not it at all. She wasn't confident. That is why she lost. She was not confident. But guess what? When it comes to Holly, when she was talking, what did she say? She brought up the fact that she believes so much. She knows she's going to win. When she's on her run, she pictures herself winning. She knows she's going to win. And she said the only reason why all the other girls lose against Ronda is because they go in defeating themselves. They defeat themselves before they go into the ring. She said they all go in looking for a participation award, but that's not what she's doing. She's going in going for that gold, and she knows she can win. Now, even though Ronda's a champion, she's cocky, she's all that, well, she was a champion, she was not confident in this fight at all. She said, on paper, she looks a lot better than me. She was defeating herself. She looked at that paper. She looked at that paper over and over again. And yes, you have to study your opponents, but she let that get to her. She has 19 world titles. She has 100% takedown defense. She kills people with head kicks. She has some powerful punches. She has some powerful hits. She was defeating herself. Meanwhile, Holly, that whole time, she said, I know what I'm doing. I'm confident. Every single girl that fought Ronda thought she was going to lose. But guess what? I know I'm going to win. That's why I'm going to win. And she went in there with belief and confidence. Even her coaches said she believes so much that she's going to win. And that is exactly why she did. It all starts with your mind. It is all up here. So once you start to believe in anything you do in life, you can make it happen. But if you believe that you can't do it, if you defeat yourself before going into it, guess what? It is not going to happen. Get that mind right and start believing. Aim high, guys.